think it is.
It was Solomon invokes Eddie Guerrero's name on social media, and Rey Mysterio was not pleased, but this is way worse.
Yeah, this must be what he meant when he said he was going to visit the WWE archives. What a disgrace. And coming out here in Eddie's low rocker wasn't enough. Now he's copying his mannerisms. This is pathetic.
I know we're supposed to be impartial, but I hope Rey Mysterio, or anyone for that matter, makes him pay for this.
Well, he's certainly going to get under the skin of Mysterio even further than he already has. We'll have to see how that plays out. This could motivate Rey and completely backfire on him. Hey, I'm with Byron. I hope that's exactly what happens.
I can't watch any more of this.